Beautiful people, you're all welcome back to our YouTube channel. I am a lady in the villa and my name is Villa Mama. Yeah guys, today I want us to just rush over a few things. Yes, I want to just rush over some few things. Yeah, I know take on our time, and I know me, I'm always straight to the point. So guys, if you're new to this channel, please not forget to like, share, subscribe and join us in the villa house and let us grow and shine together. Yes, my people, today we're going to talk about this UB girl video where it go viral, where a friend embarrass him on campus, where he take off a wig and he watch, yeah, the embarrassment video on campus for UB campus. And then we'll move to talk about this Lady B and Bella Powers. Yes, Bella Powers, their brouhaha, where they don't get into for media for some time now, yes. So now the two things in the narrative we're going to talk about today, but before we enter the matter, my people, wanna grab popcorn, wanna grab juice, anything busy your mouth so that yeah, na go the yes, I go the grind the matter the go. So my people, before we enter the real matter, we don't yet today say where's Madiko, he don't die. Yeah, where's Madiko is dead. He died at the age of 57 in France after he suffered a medical condition. So the same soul rest in peace. Yes, my people. So now we'll enter the gear for you be palava, my people. Hey, in as much as I want to look at as a blessing, at the same time I will look at as a charade of shame and disgrace. Yes, it's a charade of public shame and disgrace. You this beginning for this you be, you know somewhere you come out your own not holiday, you go back your friend in grief. You go back, you watch. And now I look at so they surely stay for one room. Then it don't surely beg the friend. The friend don't feel denied for give. Say, no, no, take my grave or no, take my watch. Then the pick only poke, no stick him. Now you understand me? Because they can't have like a disgrace girl for camp. You should say that girl of a Becky, that friend of a Becky, the grave for has. It's nice if I know you my grave, I know you my watch. But they get only pop nose, it can already the other friend say, okay, since as you want to take, I will show you something disgraceful for school today. Then my another problem pray again and say person to behold that camera in the videotape that's what it would be the thing for your head. Yeah, because in as much as I want to consider a blessing, say Kobos and Benjo Baba and a host of others, they don't promise they go buy the girl wig, they go buy wristwatch, they go buy kind of thing, they don't offer a free hair. So anytime you want to do a natural hair, like maybe you want just style a natural hair, you want to get a haircut or any natural hair, you can't get them for free. Now, so I see Benjo Baba post on today for Facebook. In as much as Kobos get a good heart, say you want to help the picking. So other people already look and to say, okay, Kobos one can show now because Dora lost the for cause she say no get. So Kobos one can show now say if he help person or he do give away. Now, so some people will look at. Now, media, now, so some people they will look at. When I understand, they are saying, my people, I want to ask the guests away. When today picking, they want to show for the UB. You are not background where you come out. You na only one pop nose. You na only one show. What do you want to show? You need go to school and go learn book or you want to show na grave. Or if you be go to school with natural hair, the book no enter your head. Or if you be going nowhere watch, the book no go enter your head. Or the book begin to pass through the watch, pass through the grave before you enter your brain. No, you can't tell me now. You're still picking the one show for the UB. For that days, the will be the go UB. They might be the package myself. My friend, they be the loom, the jealous me. If you say, I come on, I was over rich family, then I lie. I come on, I was average family. We go, Munya, my case, what people small, small, or click, and wash and dry and iron now. Where you wear a come on, so you know, say, no, hey, get on, come on. Mami, they that, mami, do I have you ever push the grave them for we babble? Una, no, no, do you, mami, do I have you ever push grave them for we barrel so for Munya market? Go for they buy a grave for them 1,000, 2,000. You can't take out, rub your small petroleum jelly for them. Rub your small soulmate. You wear a tooth for your head, you go shine, you go come on road. Or if you not be afford that one, or if you over get class, if you see sacrifice, you save for your small money, maybe so your 20,000, also your 30,000, you buy so your one correct human hairway, you go to take out, you do only rub your oil, the chain style, the chain style. Me, I be the chain style. Them say, the packaging one on my skin. I be packaged, dive. I be changed my hair 2 weeks. That means they be the loom yourself and get money, but now they may have the package myself. You guess you are one old grief, so you now only know you know I do the panabita jam box and then you make different style. One thing to you, God bless me, I be naturally gifted when it comes to hair. So me one of his time I have me make any kind of style and whatever you officially say I will get my get baby tashi, you know they. So let's see begin about showing one a public shame. It's really shameful because as Tizip and Chak Tokan, we be lazy youths. Yeah, if you can remember that day, they will be there, you be. Virginie, my friend, he day and I day under here, they watch me. Virginie, remember that time they will be, well, 1 year, say small occasion. Suzu pay, 1 year Christmas occasion. We don't run go fly, fire application, and they say, well, apply for ministerial post. 1 year, say mountain race, they come. Now we don't fly go apply, so one be hostess system. Because we be the hustle. We be the hustle, we be the find way for make our own money. When they never begin, if you make money, buy their own small fine thing, you know, say it go stay, it go last you. If you're gonna have one grave, you the only come and rob oil, come and rob oil, you know how to take care of the grave. No man will know, say na one grave, you the wearer. They no go know. So let's see the beginning, I'll show you. Let's see, I'll show you. If you go beg your friend, the grave, and say, may sorry you. The friend that was supposed to support you, the friend do and say, na public disgrace. They get to, he get blame. When you go the beg, you go the beg. You want to show off. You want to own things that you cannot afford, or you want to show off things that you cannot even afford. Wait till the fakeness. Wait till the I don't know. Okay, no problem. You want this time, I don't notice you. Kobos and the rest, they find you the whole place with that shoe money for buy you with buy you watch. Now they kind of think that all the preacher on my channel say upbringing for picking it over matter. If your parents they don't teach you, say you should be contented with what you have, you know, go need to go the beg man in grief. If you be going at school, your natural hair, your empty hand, my own hand, no watch, no day, I'm not wear watch. You go stop me for God talk to what talk friend. No, stop me. You may go beg your friend eating for wearer. Upbringing matters. As if your parents won't be teach you, upbringing really matters. You have to be contented with the one way you get them, make them, the one way you get them, make them look beautiful and appealing to yourself. So guys, we will leave that matter. Yes, I'm not taking that time. Myself, I'm even get time. So I want to jump into the Lady B matter, my people. All we know how Lady B and Bella Power is on the drag for me, that they drag for me, that they drag for me. They begin on their serious issues. So today, Bella Powers accused Lady B say one kiss on gay. Say one kiss on gay. So Lady B now take the matter very seriously. Say, hey, they want no leave and the Lord, you are caught me for the media. I will file a case against you. So if you don't tell your brothers, they are relatives there, so they don't file a case against you because the case relates to that Lady B, Papa, Palava, way. All we know from me that say it happened. And Lady B says, I talk and say some people are there for Bamina, where they serve prison because of that matter. So if you add Bella Power for the matter, so they be there court, say Bella Power will show proof, he will show evidence, say, he key person or he probably say go key person. Say Bella Power will bring the voice note them. He will bring proof for sure. Say he talk and say go key person. My people, the matter not be easy, but assist something. If there's anything, that means I'm not the way me I look my own thing. No, I always try to look at the good sides of everything. I see the way when YouTubers they team up. That means say YouTubers they team up. They rally. They say Bella Powers na lie. I see kind caption exposing Bella Powers. Hey, Bella Powers. Let me say, Sierra, they hammer for this side. Hotbox, they hammer for this side. Jermaine, they hammer for this side. Let me say, all YouTubers, and they really rally, they fight the matter. So, na lie. Say, Bella Powers, you're not too much. My people, that's the kind of unity we need in our community. Now they kind of lesson and the way YouTubers only for the learn, only for the learn, but they can attend them. So they may all when I rally hala for Bella Powers, so they Bella Powers come up and they apologize, my people. You don't can apologize. And now the reason now I even make this video because I want to pick one or two lessons and from their saga. I want to pick one or two lessons. When I know my vlogging, I saw how to do my own. I know they can't cost my way. But before I go on, enter to the lessons, I want to tell una some story. That I just started my own YouTube in. I made some video where I talk about my mother like who say he talk say he get big belly because of a complicated C-section. Then I make video now for talk say where young get them in case when I be faced with the kind of thing, now the kind of diet you need to take a this girl, Ngono, come out come. come leave me some comment under my post, say frustration will keep with it for the social media. My people, sorry. I look that comment, I look at her laugh. I say, well, I don't answer this person because there are some things that we can waive. So I be look at her, I wave at me because I don't like me over, I don't like me bruhaha. I don't like me. So if I bring some kind of person, I will come light my camera to us. I caution Gono. Hey Gono, we are calling Alec. Go to the lead motor. Uti ya keke full it. Mani con shot Gono. These are that means I for real. The thing will spark. It will be another saga. But because I decided to wave it, no man will even hear him. No man will be hear him. So now the thing anyway, I want to make some of we YouTubers. They will let not be all thing you go reply to. Not be all thing you go answer. Not be ultimate supposed to answer them. In as much as the community they like the saga because they keep them funky, there are some things that we can also waive. Something that they will feel even made a pass. So who enter the lessons the way I feel those I don't try to pick them from this Lady B and Bella Powers, their saga. First of all, now unity. I see how YouTubers they be united. How they unite. Not be all oh. Not be all, I beg. The one that really be rise up against Bella Powers. I really see that unit when they be rise up to fight this matter. So they at the end of the day, Bella Powers can't apologize. In as much as I support them, I support all them as my colleague YouTubers, and some people them they will not ever mention me them on my channel because why? I get respect, I get dignity for myself first and for them. One of those people then now Bridget Benjamin, I know ever yet I can call Bridget Benjamin name for my channel because first of all I see her like my mother and then I see her like una know I get some degree of respect for her. I know call but I go a channel, I watch them and I support all other YouTubers that go their channel and drop a comment and things like that. So that's the kind of unity where we YouTubers that we need to get them. The second lesson I want to learn and humility. How many of you be humble and Bella Powers who can do that kind of public apology? Yes, because he really apologized publicly for a platform. He apologized, beg Lady B, say beg, may they stop the entire thing. So they bring back, he bring down the post where he accused Lady B, say Lady B, don't talk, say a key person. So now the second lesson, that how many of you YouTubers, if you really be humble, if you really can stand up, talk publicly, say, I'm sorry, I beg, forgive me. He go hard. He hard. With the same for media, he hard. Then the number three and the last lesson, I'm going to pick him, now forgiveness. Immediately, one time, as Bella Powers be crying, he beg, say me they forgive you. Say be sorry. One time, Lady B forgive you. Lady B forgive you. If not some of you will drag the rope, so they drag us to gone over me, say that end. But Lady B one time, forgive you, tell my sister, I will leave and so. Me, and so I will bring down my post, so I will make a value. You, I don't say you don't bring down your own post. So now, so they don't take an accept to the matter. So now, the thing they do only for the pick and out to the inculcate them because who don't decide and say, we only picking advices there for media. But this, on this same media, there are virtues and vices. So why would you only choose for picking the vices for this media? When I always try for pick the positive thing that really happen for media, my people. Yeah, so now the way that made me, I take a look at for my own small way. Now I talk, say, my can share on TV for this our villa house. Yes, my people. Now I see my hair. I beg, oh, I need deal, so I want to be brand ambassador. I feel advertised any hell. So guys, this is the little message or the little thing I had today to share with us in this villa house. Yes, my people, I say I want to thank una plenty. I want to place them, my people. They support when I support me. Oh God, I'm really overwhelmed. Because I know say some people they the only one can't subscribe now. If they hear me as a coach, ya mami bombo, ya mami pima, ya rotten beans, ya dry beans, ya beans go up, ya beans come down. If you want to hear that kind of thing from my mom before you subscribe, I'm sorry to disappoint you. No, era. So I beg, you better mash that red subscribe button one time, eh? Then you can join we for the villa house. Because, Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate you all. And I want to say, thank you, guys. I really appreciate, yes. I really appreciate that. I love plenty. I'm going to see you guys in my next video as I talk. I know we'll edit this video so we'll not take cancel as a day. Yes. Thank you guys. Peace out. Bye-bye.